time we use when we have the relegation, the total number of white votes in? Is that time we use?
The constituencies?
Yeah, the constituencies, for the first minute, and have that with us, okay? And so if we say the person have a lymphocyte, leukocytosis, would that be a key information or kind of information? Or they say they have a neutrophilic leukocytosis, would that be a key information or kind of information? Okay, because that's why the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna look at the lab value. That's what it means. Ask them which direction you should go. The eosinophils, basically, you see eosinophils with allergic type condition. Let's say person had hay fever, then the eosinophil count would be the person had an immune reaction. Let's say person gave the person penicillin, the allergic penicillin, then the eosinophil count it's kind of used for the basophil. Most often when the basophil count is up, something is wrong with the bone marrow, or the bone marrow is producing too many erythrocytes. What comes to your mind when someone says polycythemia? Polycythemia is what comes to your mind. You have too much erythrocytes. And what would be your concern if you had polycythemia? What would be your concern if the person had polycythemia? Clotting. Okay, remember now, blood's gonna be thick in the viscous, right? And you have stasis of blood. And if you have stasis of blood, it can increase survival rate of clotting. Thrombosis. So now, what's the basic reason for polycythemia? What's the basic reason for polycythemia? Why would you develop polycythemia?
Could it also be when?
It's the bone marrow for this reason. Where's the reason for it?
The kidney.
So yeah, now so the person has a malignancy, like a tumor in the kidney, and that tumor then is evaporated right to the reason for it, but it's gonna stimulate the bone marrow. What else?
COPD.
Yeah, the person has COPD. The person remember now if you have a lot of hypoxia, that's gonna stimulate you want many more red blood cells to produce to carry the more oxygen around. Right? So you have a polycythemia. What else?
Heart disease.
Or high altitude. Let's go with the high altitude, right? For a number of individuals like working out in the Denver area, that blood count is much higher than most individuals. It's only because of high altitude. So when we talk about polycythemia, we talk about to include the absolute or maybe relative. Okay. You said either absolute. With absolute, then now you definitely have a lot of the urethra parting. And then the urethra parting is stimulating the bone marrow to produce a lot of red blood cells. Or it may be relative. What will happen to your regular cell count if the patient becomes dehydrated?
Increase.
It increases, right? And so, when symptoms, because the fluid component is decreased,